baru. The only Indonesian grocery store in Schaumburg and Chicago area. Okay, one, two, three. Waru is officially open for business.
Good, such a great crowd here, and you all look so good in the outfits. Love the shirts. But thank you very much. I'm very glad that you're here in Schaumburg. Thank you.
This is an Indonesian grocery, the first one since the beginning of an Indonesian restaurant in the 80s. So after 50 years, finally we have something here, and this is near your office in Schaumburg. And supposed to be bring happiness to people around here.
Waru,
in my area, it was a beautiful event. You had fabulous weather, you had a lovely crowd of people, you had a lot of important people from our community, including the village mayor was here, and representatives from the Schaumburg Business Association, here to welcome the store with open arms. And everyone here today has talked about how excited they are to have this opportunity to have foods that are special to them, to have foods that remind them of their childhood. I thought was so touching, you know, to have that in the community and be able to give that to the wider community. I think people are going to come from pretty far away to enjoy a store like this. And I know I'm excited. I picked out a number of treats to try out that I have never eaten before, and I'm excited about that too.
We're very excited to have business here in Schaumburg. I mean, you can pretty much open anywhere, and they chose Schaumburg, so we're very excited about that. There is just a wealth of goods and products in here to the community, and so this should be a great draw. Should do very well here, and so I'm very happy to be here and be part of this opening of this business here. Thank you.
Pertama-tama terima kasih Pak. Ini semuanya berangkat dari mimpi ya, karena saya udah hampir 25 tahun tinggal di Chicago. Kita itu nggak punya grocery store, yang in storefront yang jadi orang-orang bisa datang gitu. Jadi saya memang waktu mau bikin grocery store ini, saya ada visionnya gitu. Saya mau memperkenalkan Indonesia melalui makanan, minuman, dan handicraft. Interiornya saya buat senyaman mungkin. Terus supplier saya, pertama itu saya mau orang Indonesia di Chicago. Kalau mereka bisa memasak commercial kitchen, license, saya akan bawa produk mereka, saya akan bantu jual produk mereka di sini. Harapan saya dan dua co-owner yang lainnya, kita memang mau produk Indonesia itu ada tempatnya gitu di community, pertama di Chicagoland. Dan Schaumburg ini kotanya ini kota yang diverse. Jadi banyak community-community lain selain community Indonesia, terutama untuk handcraft ya. Handcraft kita ambil dari pengrajin langsung dari di Indonesia. Maka dari itu dengan diundangnya Mayor, Schaumburg Business Association sama senator itu, saya mau memperkenalkan bahwa ini loh, ini produk Indonesia layak dijual, layak untuk dipasarkan di community Indonesia di Amerika. Karena ini bukan hanya mimpi saya, itu mimpi banyak orang Indonesia di sini. Makanya saya bilang sama diri saya sendiri, let's do it right. Dan kebetulan dua partner saya, mereka sangat mendukung. Jadi this is not for us, but this is for Indonesian community and people outside Indonesian community in Chicago.
Hari ini kita bersyukur, kita baru saja meresmikan warung, toko, grocery, produk makanan minuman pertama di area Chicago. Kami bersyukur inilah warung yang akan menjadi hub atau tempat pusat pemasaran produk makanan minuman di area Chicago untuk pertama kalinya yang dibuka pada hari ini. Ini kami bersama Bupati Tasha, diaspora kita yang berupaya semaksimal mungkin, dan bersyukur kita hari ini bisa membuka. Dan ini sejalan dengan misi KJRI Chicago dalam mendukung program pemerintah tentang gastrodiplomasi yang kami sedang gencarkan, dan padukan dengan promosi makanan minuman, dan selanjutnya mendukung ekspor produk makanan minuman Indonesia di masa mendatang. Kami bersyukur sekali lagi Bu Tasha, terima kasih untuk semangat dan kerja kerasnya dalam ikut mempromosikan Indonesia melalui produk-produk makanan minuman yang ada di warung ini. terima kasih.